find it odd that 2008 college football had Florida Gators ranked number one team even with one loss on their record, while the Utah Utes were ranked number two with the undefeated record and did not even get a chance to play for the national championship. If a playoff system was implemented for college football, there would be no controversy on who is the national championship team and why they are there. My name is Javier Chacon, and I've been watching college football for many years and have been researching reviews of why BCS should be out and the playoff system should be in. To begin with, let's talk about what's wrong with the BCS system. BCS uses polls of computers, scheduling, and TV publicity to determine who is the number one team in the nation. Colleges such as Texas, North Carolina, USC, Ohio State, Florida are the number one primary teams to be voted into the national championship game. They have a higher TV record, are seen more on ESPN, and are the bigger conference, come from bigger conferences. Teams such as Boise State, Utah are the teams that come from lower conferences, which can rarely be seen on TV. The BCS system also brings the doubt of who is the actual national champion. Undefeated teams are usually left out, including the 2008 Utah Utes from the national championship game. If there was one, how can you have two undefeated teams but determine who is the national championship team? Finally, the major conferences in the college football are the teams that get the biggest vote in the BCS system. Teams such as conferences such as SEC, Big 12, and Big 10 are the normal votes for the national championship game. Now with the flaws that are brought to the game with the BCS system, let's determine the negatives of the playoff system. With the playoff system, equal opportunity is given to every team. Lower prestige conferences such as the MAC, BC, Sun Belt, and WAC are all given the same equal opportunity as what big teams are. TCU, Boise State, Hawaii, Cincinnati, and Utah have all finished the year with undefeated records, but were never given the chance to compete for the national championship game, according to ESPNRankings.com. The tournament-style field uses the top teams to, if the playoff system was used, the top tournament teams would be into the national championship game, eliminating one another to figure out who's the national championship game. According to David Fox of Rivals College staff writer, the BCS uses a corrupt system in determining who is the national championship. According to Bruce Bostwick of Healing Sports, the playoff system gives the top teams a chance to eliminate each other, leaving one national championship with no doubt who is really the national championship in the match. To wrap up my presentation, if the playoff system was implemented, many of college football's issues will not be resolved. Each team will get the same opportunity to compete for the same national championship as everyone else. Once again, my name is Javier.